But on that day, when I came back home, the only thing there was that pocket watch. That and a small piece of paper that had just one word written across it. Farewell.